Well, that was a boss. You're actually controlling the shots here. Like you can point the gun. It's actually not bad. How do you do it? Almost done with this part, then the last one third of the game is kind of the city sort of thing. It's like in the sunlight. What the fuck was that? What? I remember this being annoying too. What the? How did he even kill me? I don't even get it. Oh, we're at chapter 20 already. Yeah, I'm almost done with this. Not a very long game. I'd say it's about 6 hours if you run through it like I am. Although you can't really not run through it, because there's no way to really explore. I think it's actually on Steam if you want to buy it. I don't know if it still is, but it was. Okay, those zombies don't matter. It's this asshole that you need to kill. Thank you. Oh, he's still not... Fuck this guy. Oh, okay. Thus making the use of the gate pointless. Whatever. Thus making this entire game pointless. Pistol. And nothing. Turbo thing with the car is still there. It's mind-boggling. I didn't do that intentionally. That's just, the game is broken. What the hell was that? Oh, the electric on the floor? Come on. How was I supposed to see that? That's not even shooting at me. That was not pizza, that was electric. It's not pizza at all, man. I think I've died like 5 times now, and they've all been cheap one-hit deaths. Maybe now I've died 4 times. Well, at one point I died about 3, so about 5 times. God damn it. About 6 times. 7 times. This time let's be careful when we go inside pizza. Hell, kill me that time! Well, that was stupid. So stupid because you have to first open it and then use it, like, walk out with it. Why? I don't even know how to do this part, but you can't go up the stairs, so it's gonna be either. Falling from an infinite spawn point from the roof. Look, one of them is just floating in the air. This is so stupid. No clue what you're supposed to do here. Shit! What the hell? Oh, I think you're supposed to run past the barrel. Say that this isn't very fun would be kind of